My friend Hobo Jim, the official goodwill and folk music ambassador of Alaska, gave me this next song, and he wrote it for a friend of his from Arizona, I believe, who never experienced the joy of going fishing with his grandfather when he was a kid. Well, my grandpa gave me his old fishing pole, but we didn't have a fishing hole. Ah, but that didn't matter. It didn't bother either of us. We'd sit out there on the old front porch with a rusty can full of kernel corn. We'd bait our hooks and we'd cast out in the dust. Fishing for chickens, trying to catch a big un. White ones, black ones, yellow ones, red ones. It don't matter, just as long as I get one. If Mama finds out, I'm gonna catch another licking. 'Cause Mama don't like nobody fishing for chickens. Well, I remember the time when I got in on a feeding frenzy in a school of hens. I was reeling one in just as Mama came flying through the door. She said, cut that loose, boy, before you kill it. I said, he swallowed the hook, Mama, grease up the skillet. Just about then I knew she's gonna wring my neck for sure. Fishing for chickens, trying to catch a big un. White ones, black ones, yellow ones, red ones. It don't matter, just as long as I get one. If Mama finds out, I'm gonna catch another licking. My mama don't like nobody fishing for chickens. Even though it wasn't right, me and Grandpa side by side, out in the early morning light, trying to get a rooster to bite. I was sitting on the top step dreaming a bit, when from out of nowhere that leghorn hit. Grandpa yelled, boy, that's the biggest one of them all. If you land him, kid, well, sure enough, we'll take him to town and we'll have him stuffed. We'll put him on a plaque and we'll mount that sucker on the wall. Fishing for chickens, trying to catch a big un. White ones, black ones, yellow ones, red ones. It don't matter, just as long as I get one. If Mama finds out, I'm gonna catch another licking. Mama don't like nobody. I said, Mama don't allow nobody fishing for chickens.